Hey guys, welcome to Italian Gaming. Today we're going to be doing some Black Ops 2 multiplayer. Last time we did Black Ops 2 Zombies, so this is the part 2. We're doing Black Ops 2 multiplayer. I have a very special friend joining me. His name is Antipotato, and he is right here. So, we are going to do some Black Ops 2 multiplayer. I hope you guys enjoy, and if you do, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the bell, comment down below, okay? Thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna go with my.
I'm going with my sniper class, and if you guys don't know, Antipotato, which is me, is at the top screen, and Italian Gaming is at the bottom.
Okay. So we need 200 points to win. We are playing with 9 recruit bots, if you didn't know.
Should never pick my sniper class. And by the way, guys, if you guys are not subscribed to Italian Gaming, hit that subscribe button right now and the bell.
Yeah.
That's a kill.
Just die. Oh, there he is. But you were using the Scorpion class and you still died?
No, I was using my sniper. My god, my aim's so bad with the Scorpion. This is why I use the Scorpion class, guys, because I get so much kills with it, even though all my friends say the Scorpion class is for noobs because of their aiming. And same with the sight I use, but like, I don't care. Just because I'm getting kills doesn't mean you have to complain.
Potato worship, put the sentry gun in.
Put it, like, somewhere on the front.
What do you mean in the front?
Where I am. Right here.
Okay.
Like, somewhere here. As you guys can see, my aim is horrible, and that's why I mainly use the Scorpion. My aim is horrible.
He's gone.
Oh my god, how much people are there? Oh my gosh! SC, that sentry gun's gonna do a lot of
damage. Oh crap, I died. Okay.
I have another sentry gun too. Damn. See, that took me 40 bullets. That's why I use the Scorpion, guys. And my friend's like, you're so bad. You use the Scorpion. I'm like, just because I use the Scorpion doesn't mean I'm bad.
Drop it. So one of my awesome strategies is I'll pick up the sentry gun.
And that die. Tallest guy that was in the other Black Ops video, you guys should go check that out.
He may not be joining us again.
He says, I'm a noob because I use the Scorpion class and because I get so much kills with it. And I'm like, why don't you use it? I don't know. And that's like, that's exactly me.
That's a kill.
Okay, so for my loadout right now that I'm using, I have the PDW with extended clip. It's pretty good.
The class I use is a Scorpion EVD. I have no idea what the sight is. I put color on it. I have no idea. Oh, no idea what I also put on it. And then for my secondary weapon, I also put a shotgun. So that's what you should put overkill if you want a shotgun as your secondary gun. I use the shotgun for my secondary weapon just because if I'm close to people, I don't feel like you should use a Scorpion for close range. Yeah. You use it for like medium range. It's like an assault rifle in Fortnite. People mainly say I use the class as newbie, aka Tallus. is because of the site I use. There's nothing wrong with the site I use.
Now, I am, like, really good with pistols. If I literally see a guy with pistols.
The B23R is really good.
He is dead.
And
dude, the train's leaving.
I also use shock charges.
The train hit me! Look at me! I'm flying!
I also use the shock charges and the Semex grenade.
Okay, that has never happened to me. I've never been hit by a flying train.
Let's get him, guys.
Potato, let's catch the train. Let's go.
I think it's already stopped.
I know.
Shoot her down. Oh. Let's get on top of here.
Sentry gun has been destroyed.
Dang it. Hey, I still have a sentry gun and stuff like that.
Ha. You
Why
died.
Was I walking into a wall? I'm so stupid.
Okay.
Look at this girl, passion. I don't like your passion.
I'm gonna go in the elevator. But if you guys didn't know, you guys can actually shoot out the glass in here.
Which I don't know why you guys would. You can do it for fun, though. I mean, it's there's nothing wrong with it.
It's a film? That is interesting. Dude, before Fortnite, these were the shopping carts.
The shopping carts weren't added till like the end of season 4, and that's called SP Vlogs. It is our friend Santiago, and you should go subscribe to him. I think he's uploading a video soon. He hasn't uploaded one in a while, though. His goal is to get to 50 subscribers, then he's gonna dump barbecue sauce on his head. And I want to see that actually happen.
If he gets 100 subscribers, which...
The people that subscribe decide what they get to.
Subscriber, which is you guys, get to decide what goes on his head.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Now, sadly, I don't have a YouTube channel, which I really don't care about.
Of course you do.
Yeah, because I don't care about
Shut out.
Where are these new people?
I just want to go see, like, one of these movies.
How would I use a shotgun?
I want to see a view of my air shot.
Dude, I'm so stupid. I use a shotgun from, like, a few feet away. You guys dare me to use a shotgun. Oh, he's right now.
Kill confirmed.
Shot him in the arm. I'm happy. I'm really happy. And if you guys want to make your glasses very good, you should put scavenger on it. Scavenger is when you walk over people that you kill. It picks up a lot, you pick up a lot of ammo for your weapon. So let's say I use a shotgun and I don't use, scavenger. You can run out of ammo. But with scavenger, it's like technically infinite ammo almost.
It's really good.
Yeah, you guys should use it.
Right now you see I have 165 leftover bullets.
Hostiles have destroyed your sentry gun.
If I kill
him. See, like, if I kill him.
Now I'm up.
And there's a maximum amount of ammo that you can hold. So, like, let me see. Like, I'm gonna shoot a bunch of these bullets.
Ready to deploy.
Like, okay, there. As you guys can see, if I walk over him now, that picked up 3 bullets. You can only hold a certain amount of ammo on your weapon. That is why Scavenger is so good, and you guys should use it. Now, you see this lady right here, you should shoot her. She's not really that nice.
And if you guys have Call of Duty Black Ops yourself, there is kind of like a glitch. If you constantly just like back and forth do right trigger and shooting, you can literally shoot pistols insanely fast. I don't know if it's just with this gun, but for a burst, it's really good.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
And I think also a scavenger, you can pick up any, that example, like Italian boy just killed these people right here. I think you guys could actually walk over them with scavenger and pick up that ammo.
This map is really bad for the dragonfly.
I know. I'm mainly paying attention to your Italian boy.
Shoot her down!
Who snipes a drone that's like 2 feet away?
Too.
So as you guys can see, I have max ammo for my scorpion right now. So, like in zombies, if you get a weapon from the mystery box, it comes with max ammo. But the only way you can't get more ammo for it unless you get max ammo from zombies or you pack a punch it. You can only pack a punch weapons in transit, or you play in a turret.
Yeah.
Will you marry me?
No!
Not talking to you, I'm talking to the guardian.
Neutralized.
Gotcha. Aw, darn. Need to aim better. Bob. Did you just kill him? Huh? You little
punk. Your sentry gun has been destroyed.
Aw, oh, darn it.
I have a sentry gun. Thank you. What are they shooting at? That's my question.
Potato game. Sneaky!
I wouldn't use your pistol for...
Ready for deployment. A friendly death machine spinning up. Sentry gun ready to deploy.
We just need a couple more pills, potato. Victory is ours.
I'm a tiny little tomato. Yeah, tomato. I'm a Chipotle.
Death machine ready for deployment.
Oh, yes. All the points for me. I'm running on the train. Whoa. These guys think they can just come into my town and... shoot up everyone. Oh, they're so wrong. I'll show these nubs.
The punks.
Hey, buddy.
Death machine on
hey,
standby.
No, no, let, come on, Cowl. No. What kind of sabotage are you? Cowl! Cowl, come back. Cowl! Wait, don't make you shoot you in the leg. Cowl.
How did he die?
Shot him in the leg.
Enemies
I didn't want to.
Sentry gun ready to deploy.
I'm blue down the
Cowl. 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 Do you want to go out to dinner? Cowl! Don't you dare run from me, Cowl. You can't run from me. Oh, hi, Cowl. Hey, bud.
How did you get on top of the
train? Oh, hey, Cowl! How could you?
How do you get on top of the train?
I don't know.
Then how did you
My
get...
bestie just killed me. Mr. Cowl. Man, he's gonna get it. He's gonna get
Krusty.
Every...
Hey, guys, you should also check out the song Krusty.
Death machine ready for deployment.
You should check it out. It's not by any of us.
Where's Cowl? Owl's gonna get. I'm gonna throw a C4 at him. He is gonna get it. Potato, we need to kill Cow.
The only reason why I'm dying is because I'm trying the ghost.
Confirmed.
Not Cowl. You're not Cowl either.
Will you marry me?
You Cowl?
Will you
Cowl! You die! Boom! That's what he deserved.
Oh, I could have got the last kill there, but Joey gets the last kill. There was a guy right in front of me.
I know.
Solid execution. Good job.
That was a good game. I killed Cowl.
No, that's not.
And my horrible aiming, too. Jump, shoot, jump, shoot.
What are you shooting at?
I'm trying to get his legs.
That's awesome.
And he fell.
And blood comes out. That's amazing.
Okay, guys, thank you for watching Call of Duty Black Ops 2 multiplayer. I hope you guys had fun watching. If you did, subscribe, hit the bell, turn on notifications, comment down below, and like the video. Thank you.